how many fucking people go through this shit? Like, do you ever honestly have, like, two things, you put them there, you don't fucking move, you don't even get off your bed, you don't do nothing, and you fucking, like, I don't do anything, and I honestly cannot find the fucking other thing I had on my goddamn bed. I fucking lost my remote, like, fucking the past 3 days now, and I can't fucking, like, what the f- It wasn't on my bed. Alright, but anyhow, so of course I did a little more Christmas shopping, but of course I did some more shopping for myself. This is fucking horrible, I need to stop. Like, makeup, you guys, it's okay. Like, you go out and it's like, oh my god, this lipstick, $5 or $8, and you fucking buy it. Like, you just think about, okay, my bills are paid, I have food at the house, I don't need to fucking buy food, I can just stay my ass home for the next week, I can buy this, get it, check. That's honestly where it just fucking gets us girls, like, because you just see so much shit and you're just like, oh my god, that is cute and it's cheap and I can. Anyhow, let me show you guys just like two things I got, three. So I got this NYX liquid crystal liner, so it's a liquid glitter liner. And then I got the NYX Slide On Glide On Stay On Color Lip Liner. And I got this because I honestly just got it just for the hell of it, because this is literally my second lip liner, and it's such a pretty color, and it matches my skin tone. I've heard or seen so many people, like, instead of using like actual fucking lipstick or actual lip gloss or actual motherfucking liquid lipstick, they just use liners. I also picked this color because I kind of want to see how I can use it in my eyes, like a nice brown. Mm-hmm. All right, and lastly, I got, so this is my third the Nudes by Maybelline palette. The first one I have is like the rose gold pink, or like the pink one, and then the brown nudes. I'm pretty excited. This one's in Graffiti Nudes, as you guys can see. Like, the colors, hold on, look. I'm so freaking excited. I think in the next like week or two, they're coming out with a 24 karat gold nudes, and oh my god, I need it. Okay. These shimmers are fucking to die. Well, okay, one thing about me and makeup, I do not. Like, I know lately I've been doing kind of like, I don't want to say heavy makeup, but like a lot of color and just like way more like pigments and just like color on me, like, you know? And it's just like heavy makeup and like, it's just something I'm so getting used to. Like, I do not like super pigmented makeup, like, no. Like, I honestly, I think that's why I love these palettes, because it's like, they're really good pigments, but they're not so heavy, and it's like, I always add on if I need more. Like, it's like my Violet Voss palette. Those are really good pigments, and that shit was pretty fucking expensive, but it's like, I use so little just to get the color I want, like, you know? I don't know, like, I'm not the type to complain. I mean, of course, if you're paying fucking $70 for a palette, yes, you want that shit to be fucking pigmented, but I mean, you can always add on color. Okay, something that always fucking bothers me when fucking females do swatches of their, when they do fucking swatches, you don't like do, I don't want to say this, like, hard. Like, you don't fucking stab your paintbrush in the goddamn makeup. So it's like, why the fuck, when you do a fucking swatch, why do you, like, Jesus, dude, like, why? Like, obviously, bitch, if you fucking stab your finger in there, you're gonna get hella motherfucking pigment. Like, obviously, like, fuck. So it's like, shouldn't a real makeup swatch be, like, I don't know, like, normal? Like, one swipe? Like, look, like, I didn't stab my finger in it. I literally, like, I didn't even push hard. I literally just. Yeah, yeah, like, don't underestimate fucking drugstore makeup. Like, you can always fucking add on. Like, look at that. Literally just off one, like, light swipe. Okay, now I honestly just kind of want to cry because I see my fingerprints all over.
You get